I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. Good day. I've got another job for you, slightly off the record. You'll be going on a mission with Varanus Daunton. Yes, the Guildmaster's son. You're to accompany him and make sure he succeeds. He needs some time in the field to get his confidence up, or he'll never become a good warrior. Velena coddles the boy too much. Doesn't want him in the line of fire. Suppose it's no surprise after Vitellus. His mother's been holding him back, protecting him. You'll go to Nonwul Cavern with him. Galtus Previa was lost there, and you're to find him. And not a word of this to the Guildmaster. Go find him. He'll be in the Dauntarn house, most likely. And bring him back in one piece. We got the contract from his aunt. Was in Nonwul looking for gems of some sort. Never heard from again. You and Varanus, go find him. Time's wasting.
Ready? Greetings, guildmate. What can I do for you? A mission? Well, of course. I'm sure we can do this. You say this came from Orion himself. Well, perhaps I should speak with Mother first. Oh, I'm prepared, of course. I'm sure there's no need to speak to Mother at all. Let's go. I'm with you. We should get back to Orion and report what we have found. Dead? I can't believe it. So much death. Good day.
Please, join me. You're back. What have you found out about Galtus Pravia's disappearance? Dead? Damn, what got him? Let me see that. Interesting. The symbols on it are familiar to me. I'll be looking into this. Nothing we need to talk about now. I'll pay Varanus for his contract. This is for you. Who knows? I might be able to make soldiers out of you both. Go hurt something.